What's your favorite scary movie?
Still on my thrift, and today I came across this throwback Ghostface mask from the movie Scream. You fill this mask with blood and it bleeds through the face, but it looks like somebody did a tape job, so I'm not sure if it's broken. They're asking $2.99, which is pretty reasonable considering the fact that these things sell for about $25.
Don't hang up on me.